Where the hell you been?
Crime scene?
What about these? The hotel cokehead murders, this dealer and the girl.
Oh. Well, this Hallmark-looking couple didn't die by the hands of a professional. No, this is child's play. Messy work. All that blood on the walls looks like a finger painting.
You give me the fucking creeps. You know that, Dexter?
Yeah, I know. Sorry about that.
Fuck you.
Okay. Is there something I can do?
Yeah, you can give me your fucking analysis on the blood spatter on these killings. You think I'm here to invite you to my nephew's bris?
I didn't know you were Jewish.
Shut the fuck up and write your report already. Don't even know why I need you. Grab a crayon, psycho, and scribble this down. Rival dealer came in, two scumbags slashed to hell, dealer stole the drugs. Wham, bam, done. And I don't give a shit what you say, because that's what happened, and that's who I'm looking for. Hey, we are looking for a motherfucking thief dealer. You got it?
Okay. Sure. I guess. But I should get over there.
Then get over there already, you fucking weirdo. I need it quick.
I'm on it, Sergeant.
The only real question I have is why, in a building full of cops, all supposedly with a keen insight into the human soul, is Doaks the only one who gets the creeps from me?